These are always very, very interesting to me. The hair is a death memory because photographs were, well, they might only be taken once the person was already dead, or as in the case of my paternal grandmother, because they thought she was going to die. It was expensive to have a photo done. The hair might be kept and woven into things, put into lockets, kept as a relic. Jewelry was made out of it. And this is a hairpin. Oh, the famous Landru case. Yeah, the blue beard. You know, I saw the villa in Gambé that he rented for a bit. He was guillotined in 22. I don't think they actually ever found any bodies. I had a client who knew I had a great taste for true crime and who drove past the house for me to see. Kind of a sad and mournful green house from about a hundred years old. Look at these. Now this is a medallion containing the hair of Marie Antoinette. And this is her hair and the hair of the Dauphin. There were two Dauphins, so I don't really know which one they're talking about. Here's a brooch made of woven hair. It's got a woven hair part in there. And here's a little miniature of some woven hair. It says, "C'est là que mon âme repose." It's there in which my soul reposes. And you can see on the other side of this brooch, there's an eye looking at us. And this one of Marie Antoinette and one of her two sons, it says l'amitié, friendship. Again, which Dauphin, I am not sure. 1798, 1789. See, one of them died right before the revolution, and one lived a miserable existence a bit after. Okay. The women got their heads shaved after World War II. Here's one with the shaved head. She may have had a child by an enemy soldier. Oh, look at the people are laughing. Aren't they cruel? Ah, people suck. Yeah, in Germany they did it to punish women who had relationships with non-Aryans, and in France to punish those who had relationships with the occupiers. Thank you. Ah, there's Uncle Bill. Oh, that was just a couple of years before he died. And he'd leave with it.